manufactured. Right there in the last instant, some unmistakable relief. See, because they were afraid. And now they saw for the very first time how easy it was to just let go. And they saw in that last nanosecond, they saw what they were. That you, yourself, this whole big drama, it was never anything but a jerry rig of presumption and dumb will. And you can just let go. Finally know that you didn't have to hold on so tight. To realize that all your life, not all your love, all your hate, all your memory, all your pain, it was all the same thing. It was all the same dream, a dream that you had inside a locked room. A dream about being a person.
Monster at the end of it. remember the old days, how everything used to be? We used to be so happy. I miss that. I miss us, how we used to be. You and I used to smile so much. Look at all that water. I love the ocean. It just reminds me of all the wonderful times we used to have here. The sounds and the sights and the smells. It just makes me so happy. All of those memories and feelings help me live. The hope that maybe everything will be like they used to be gives me a reason to wake up in the morning. I don't dream anymore. I know a lot of people say that, but I really don't. It's hard to dream when everything you used to dream about is a nightmare. I don't know. I'm sorry. Sometimes I steal glances at you when you're sleeping. You always look the same while you're asleep. It's like reliving an old memory. So calm. It reminds me of the old you, the one I thought I knew before all this. I'm not a stranger to these feelings, loneliness, emptiness, anger. But I thought we worked through them. I thought we defeated them together. Instead, they stand in defiance in the back of my mind, slowly inching their way forward again. When is it going to stop? Tell me. Please tell me. Say you'll make it better again. I miss the way it was, the way things were. I would rather die than know that I will never relive those moments again. Because this isn't living. This isn't anything at all. I would rather die.
Yeah.
right to judge me. It's impossible for words to describe what is necessary to those who do not know what horror means. Horror. Horror has a face. And you must make a friend of horror. Horror and moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared. They are truly enemies.